What's up mga kap and welcome to When in Halifax. On this video, pag-uusapan natin ang malaking bakit. Bakit Canada? Bakit ka nangangarap na pumunta manirahan dito sa Canada? And bakit kami nandito? And bakit nandito sila? So these are the big questions that we will answer on this video. Bakit nga ba? So yan, I still remember first kapihan sa When in Halifax kung saan kasama natin si Ian Rapadas. So Ian Rapadas shared his story to us on our first cap. I'll put the link on the description below about our first cap. Watch the entire video. It's very inspiring. Yung kwento nila from Saudi to Canada as AIPP applicant. So, nito na sila sa New Brunswick. So, I asked them, bakit Canada, Ian? So, the two main reason na tumatak sa isip ko is kids. They want to make sure and they want to secure the future of their kids. Kasi maganda sa Canada. Madaming mga benefits that the kids really enjoy kapag nandito sila. The second is citizenship. So, dito, 3 years, you can be a citizen. And na-compare din ni Ian na sa Saudi, kahit 40 years ka na nagtatrabaho, kahit 50 years ka na nagtatrabaho, hindi ka pwede maging citizen ng Saudi. So kapag tumanda ka, goodbye. Go to your own country, go back to the Philippines, kasi hindi ka pwede maging citizen. So dito sa Canada, once you are permanent resident, you just need to wait for 3 years, 3 to 4 years, you can be a Canadian citizen. So those are the main reasons why majority of OFW are planning to immigrate here in Canada kasi pwede maging citizen sila. And there's a lot of our kababayan, mga OFW, a big shout out to you. A big shout out to all OFW that are currently working right now for their family, for their loved ones, for their kids. A big shout out po sa inyo. Saludo po ako sa inyo. Alam ko po kung gaano kahirap ang malayo at mawalay sa inyong mga anak. And a big shout out to sa inyo. And if you are OFW, comment it below para ma-shout out natin kayo sa sunod na video. And of course, if you're supporting us, please click the subscribe button and follow me on my social media, When in Halifax, and on Instagram. So, bakit nga ba? Bakit nga ba Canada? And bakit ka ba mga ngarap na pumunta dito sa Canada? So I have 3 reasons kung bakit. In my opinion, if you are dreaming to immigrate here in Canada for your kids, I will say to you, you get the right decision. It is the right decision because for me, in my own perspective, Canada is the perfect country for your kids. Number one, it's safe. I feel secure. Napaka-safe dito sa Canada. There are some instances na may mga incidents pero hindi mo mapapalitan yung you are feel secured. Hindi mo mapapalitan yung you feel peace. Peace of mind kapag naglalakad ka sa street. That's the first reason. So if you are dreaming for your kids, this is the perfect country for you. So in speaking of the kids, you want to give a better options, the better future for your kids. So pag-usapan natin education. So once you immigrated here, the free education. So your kids is secured na makakapagtapos ng high school because it's free dito sa Canada. Pwede silang mag-aral from primary to high school for free. Magkasakit, libre. Pumunta ka lang sa ospital, TY, thank you, libre, 0 cents ang babayaran mo. So yung mga cases na may mga procedure that are not covered by the health insurance, however, majority of the case and procedures are covered by the health insurance. And of course, dental for kids, the basic dental care are free dito sa Nova Scotia. And always remember mga kap, don't quote me on this, every provinces are different their services, their healthcare service. But dito sa Nova Scotia, dental, basic dental care are free for the kids and libre din po yung education and healthcare ng mga bata. And aside from the education, your kids also can receive a child benefits. Ano yung child benefits? The child benefits is the support from the government. Financially, binibigyan ka ng pera ng gobyerno para ma-make sure na yung bata ay lumaki ng maayos. So there is a child benefit. Yung amount depending sa family income, the minimum that you can get maybe 150, 200, the maximum that you can get maybe 400 to 500 per child. So saang bansa ang nagbibigay ng child benefit for your kids? Saang bansa nagbibigay ng free education? Saang bansa nagbibigay ng child benefit? Saang bansa nagbibigay ng free health care at dental care for your kids? So pinag-uusapan natin mga bata, pinag-uusapan natin ang future, and you are thinking Canada, sasabihin ko sa iyo, tama ang decision mo, pangarapin at planuhin na makapunta dito sa Canada. Pag pinag-usapan natin ang trabaho, madaming trabaho dito sa Canada. Huwag ka lang mapili. Kung pinag-uusapan natin healthcare professionals, napakataas ng demand ng healthcare professionals dito sa Canada. Sa ibang industry naman, maybe mahirap, pero kung hindi ka mapili sa trabaho, madaming trabaho dito sa Canada. So, for me mga kap, if you are thinking to immigrate here in Canada and maraming bakit or why questions, I hope this video will able to help you and give you insights and you know, at least you give an idea. Oo nga pala. So, I strongly suggest to watch the full video, the entire video, the first kapkapihan of when in Halifax, because Ian Rapadas is an OFW from Saudi, and from that video, he will share their experience as mag-asawa sa Saudi na pumunta dito sa Canada, nag-immigrate na dito sa Canada as a AIPP applicant. Their experience, kung gano'n sila kasaya na na-achieve nila ang kanilang pangarap na makapunta dito sa Canada. And what are the tips and techniques that they applied to make sure na ma-attain yung kanilang pangarap. So watch that video mga kap. So anyway mga kap, again, thank you very much for supporting us. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And if you're thinking about the future of kids and you're asking bakit kaya ako mangangarap, bakit kaya ako nangangarap dito pumunta sa Canada, you're going to ask me bakit Canada ang napili ko, and my answer is for my kids. As of today, as I'm making this video, wala po akong regrets na nandito ako sa Canada. I'm still thankful to Canada, to everyone that ni-welcome tayo dito sa Canada. So that's it mga kap. So ikaw, ano ang bakit mo? Bakit ka nangangarap pumunta dito sa Canada? Please comment it below. Gusto kong malaman kung bakit ka nangangarap sa Canada. See you in our next video. Bye!